pop lollipop.
I know it won't last forever.
Forever.
It tastes so yummy to me. I can't let it stick on my sweater. I have a favorite lollipop,
lollipop.
I know it won't last forever.
Forever.
It tastes so yummy to me. I can't let it stick on my sweater. While it's here, my hand and mouth will work real hard together to make real sure my tongue and lips savor this wonderful flavor. The couch is just the place to be, to taste the fruit deliciously. Red ball of sweets on a little white stick, given just to me. I have a favorite lollipop,
lollipop.
I know it won't last forever.
Forever.
It tastes so yummy to me. I can't let it stick on my sweater. I have a favorite lollipop,
lollipop.
I know it won't last forever.
Forever.
It tastes so yummy to me. I can't let it stick on my sweater. I promise not a sticky spot or dot on the couch you'll find. 'Cause if I did, Grams promised me she'll not be quite as kind. Lessons learned are those best earned by doing and listening well. With this, my first lollipop in hand, I think that you can tell. I have a favorite lollipop,
lollipop.
I know it won't last forever.
Forever.
It tastes so yummy to me. I can't let it stick on my sweater. I have a favorite lollipop,
lollipop.
I know it won't last forever.
Forever.
It tastes so yummy to me. I can't let it stick on my sweater. I choose to listen, to learn the lesson, to earn it the easy way. When this one's gone, I'll see if Grams has another for me today. Sure enough, it worked out great. The lollipop was fun. I kept my promise, the couch is clean. I want another one. I have a favorite lollipop,
lollipop.
I know it won't last forever.
Forever.
It tastes so yummy to me. I can't let it stick on my sweater. I have a favorite lollipop,
lollipop.
I know it won't last forever.
Forever.
It tastes so yummy to me. I can't let it stick, I can't let it stick, I can't let it stick on my sweater.